What up, everyone? Speaky Gamester, and I'm finally back with Gears of War 4, Part 6. I actually started Part 6, I think. But then I basically had to stop it. So I guess into Fantasy 4. So, yeah, I didn't upload it. I haven't uploaded Part 4 and 5 yet either. So I need to go back to where I was. In the time.
I think it loads sometimes this century. Damn, I'm about to hunt.
Yep, I knew how to do this shit. Hold on.
Guys, this way.
You haven't played a game yet.
Deeper into the fort.
Then so are we. God. One of those pots.
I'm not touch any more pots.
They're all over the place.
Come on, come on, come on, mother. Nice.
We got monsters snatching people. Pods. I have no idea. Think so.
Here. Can you get back up?
No, you guys come down.
Yeah. They're in the game. Yeah, oh, man, you are kidding. They have a way to.
Watch your step.
We need to get out of here.
What I'm gonna
babies. Put in. And we need to find my and soon.
Great, Nod.
Easy.
Let's cut through the
snot. Oh, I think I got some in my mouth.
Taste.
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right? It smells.
Ah! Wait, what was that?
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
No more of those goddamn things.
Stay sharp.
Are we clear?
Thanks. I can't let him go away.
Redefine our definition of clear.
Give me a hand with this.
So, we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow?
Dake.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside it?
I'll put this to good use.
Don't touch the pot!
Come on, he's gotta be close. Toward that tram station. Oh.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up!
God damn, that's a lot of them!
I don't...
Aim your gun the other way!
Put this to good use.
Really?
Not so fast now.
Hey,
stay on me!
Alright, that's over. Now let's get to that tram station.
This is around time where I think a little bit farther.
The cock?
Well, the cock used it as a field hospital.
Wizards?
What?
Yeah, I remember it.
Thank you.
I think I might have been in the church. Yeah, the other part. But this is where the birds are there. Yeah, when they open up the thing, go in there. And then they come out and they
JD?
What the hell just happened? You like that?
Yeah.
That's all of them.
I do not like those guys.
Did they just crawl out of an emergence hole? Hey, guys, get over here. Seriously, come check this out.
This will come in handy.
What is this? It's not an e-hole, it's like some kind of nest.
Oh shit!
Ow.
That door.
Great, there's even more of them up here.
Drop the pod for cover.
Come on, get me up.
Across the way!
They're coming around! Look out! Throwing frag!
say it's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, yeah, what the hell was that?
It's like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? But shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours, even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out. Graveyard, that's a good omen.
Ah, shit, another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
Fire in the hole!
Ow. That was a very nice.
Off the nail! Off the nail!
How's that feel? Sniper!
Jeez, this was a blast from the past. Sniper, on the left!
Ooh. Oh, really?
Clear. The new or old definition. Come on, let's get to the tram station.
This network would be good.
I'll put this to good use. There we go.
We need to get inside before this weather gets any worse.
I'll always use more.
it is again. Marcus's radio.
So it's close. Come on.
Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now. Oh, that's not good.
Get into cover!
Watch out for the quills!
Snatchers weren't bad enough. Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going, it's only gonna get worse.
Hey, the longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna get to track.
All right, then. Let's see where this leads.
Ah! I'm never gonna get used to that. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah,
well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
Well, there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks. Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Hey, you all right?
Character development. Today.
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight, Dragon.
Counterweight, huh?
Government.
Wait! No! No, no, no! Well, that was my first and last time on a funicular. Funicular. What? It's a word.
Let's just find the snake.
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the Snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following them. I hate this. Oh. Outside.
Four! Okay, here we go! Roll frag!
We close the nest!
Keep heading up. Get back on that Snatcher's trail.
See what I found. I can't let him go to waste.
by the old barracks!
It's probably headed for the high ground, at the fort's keep!
Okay, so that's where we're going.
Again! I thought we were looking for a mine!
Ah, shit. Damn it, more juvies! This to good use. The good news is, as long as we keep finding swarm, at least we're on the right track. Let's head through these barracks. Help here.
Alright.
Don't tell me.
Catch!
Are you kidding me?
Let's move through fast. Not getting the best vibe from this place.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh!
got him.
No such thing as mercy. Not for you.
Are you kidding me?
JD, how much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no-pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
Oh, no. I'm going right to management with a sternly worded letter.
After it! Ah, shit! More swarm!
We got a turret!
Upstairs!
take this one with me.
Museum's clear.
Look around. There's got to be a way out.
My grandmother fought there.
Oh, shit! We got more swarms attacking from the front!
Grab anything you can find to hold them off!
Shit, too hot!
Top of some paper.